Wait! Wait, this isn't right!
It's too late now!
No, I mean, we did this already!
What do you mean?
Ah, fuck it! It's nothing! Just shake these fucking guys!
You got it!
Tried to save you.
Deep down, you knew we all had to die.
This wasn't my fault.
Captain.
Lugo.
Help.
There were over 5,000 people alive in Dubai the day before you arrived. How many are alive today, I wonder? How many will be alive tomorrow? I thought my duty was to protect this city from the storm. I was wrong. I have to protect it from you.
Walker.
Are you there?
God damn it, Walker. If you're alive, then fucking answer me.
Colonel.
What? It's Adams. Fuck, man. Where the hell are you?
I'm not sure yet. Lugo with you?
Nah, he's been dark since the helo went down.
Fuck. Well, where are you?
Just follow the smoke.
Fine, I'm heading your way.
My way.
Target still on. Target's 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 still on. Target
I'll deal with the 33rd. You just get your shit together.
We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'm fine.
Good. We need to find Lugo, then we take care of Konrad. I think we can still save these people, and I'm not gonna let him stand in our way.
Right. That plan's worked out great so far.
Wasn't asking your opinion, Lieutenant.
Smell the dying roses. I get why the colonel does what he does. But if these people can still muster enough soul to create art, maybe there's more than he sees. I've been thinking a lot about Murrow, broadcasting out of Blitz London. He helped people. He showed him something that the Nazis couldn't flatten. That truck out front has an old CB. If just maybe I could put my hands on some speakers, I oh, wouldn't that be something?
Fuck, I lost him.
Signal puts him somewhere north of here.
That's a start. Let's move.
Get into cover!
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. When you get closer, we're gonna take him out.
Put him down!
Confederate done!
Got him!
He's dead! Get into cover!
Eyes and ears, now!
Got a sniper camping that boat. Need to get closer if we're gonna take him out.
Target spotted.
Shut him down.
He's dead.
Sticky out. Enemy down.
Under fire.
Reloading. Take him the fuck out!
Consider it done! Fire in the hole! Top another group! Incoming!
Need him dead! Throw a sending grenade! Hostile is down!
Shut neutralized!
Lane cover fire, move up.
Bring him down!
Taking him down!
Kill that fucking sniper!
Okay! Engaging target! Target neutralized!
Kill is fucking confirmed!
Cover my ass! On the move! Eyes on that shotgun now!
Don't lose him!
We read you, Lugo.
Oh, thank fucking Christ.
Where are you now?
Hold up in some half-buried yacht. The one with the pissed-off soldiers swarming around it. You can't miss it.
All right, keep out of sight. We're coming to get you.
Gotta move, Walker. Patrol headed this way.
There they are!
Too fucking late. 2 o'clock! Hostile shooting from that hole!
Take cover!
That's another one! Shut him down!
They're going down!
Run free!
Lugo, is there somewhere else you can hide?
I got a refugee camp nearby. I'll hole up there till you finish stirring the shit.
Sounds good. We'll regroup once the area's secure.
Not sure he's gonna pull through this.
It's a fucking broken arm. Both live through worse.
No, damn well that's not what I'm talking about.
There's something on your mind. Why don't you say it already so we can get back to work?
This whole mission is fucked. You just took out a tower full of American troops.
They didn't leave us any choice.
You didn't leave us any choice! What the fuck happened to us, man?
Nothing. We're fucking soldiers.
Oh, I see. My mistake.
heading our way.
Get to that yacht.
We got an Andy on the field!
I see you, two on the grill.
Move! Move the intercept! Shit! Take over me! Head our way! Watch it, they're slipping through!
We're losing men!
Closing the gap! Cover me!
I've got movement!
Drop him!
Contact! Reloading!
Keep him off me! Take cover!
Target neutralized!
Heads up! Sandstorm's moving in.
Just what we fucking need.
Could be. Now, dig in and get ready.
Grenade
for a sec!
Circle around. I'll keep him busy.
Heads up. Sandstorm's moving in.
Just what we fucking need.
Could be. Now, dig in and get ready. Get him on the radio. Tell him we're clear.
Yo, Lugo. You read? Adams! Adams! Oh, shit!
Lugo, what's happening?
Fuck! I need help! They're closing in! Oh, shit!
Talk to us, Lugo.
Get the fuck... Just stay the fuck away from me! Get back! Get the fuck back!
Soldiers must have followed.
We gotta move!
Lugo, you still there? Lugo!
Chikardani, Nikoni! Nah! Bossa! Bossa, Ben Abcon! You fucking bastards!
Run! Get ready.
The rope!
Fuck! Shut the rope! Everyone back, now!
Come on, bro.
Get your ass up!
You heard him! Back up, right now! I said back the fuck up! Hurry up, Walker!
Breathe, Lugo!
They ain't taking a hit!
God damn it, breathe!
How's he doing? Answer me, Walker!
Come on, Lugo!
Is he breathing? Move back, or I will open fire!
Damn it!
These assholes ain't stopping, Walker! They're boxing us in!
Damn it, Lugo!
Better fucking pray he makes it. Let me take him, Walker. Sir, permission to open fire. I need you to give the word.
God damn it.
Walker, give me the fucking word.
Go! While you still can.
Fucking animals. Get the fuck out of here.
Run!
You still feel like saving these people?
Please, no! Here they come! Witches!
Konrad
Stay down!
You leave my daughter alone! Get back of my house! I said get out!
There's our exit.
About damn time.
That's right!
Half of Conrad's men are swinging from lampposts. Black eyes, swollen tongues. The rest are emptying clips into civilians, calling it resource management. All on Colonel Conrad's say-so, and yet, these people worship him. Why shouldn't they, right? I mean, they're clothed, fed, sheltered. And until we showed up, relatively safe from harm. These people killed Lugo to protect Conrad. I killed them to protect myself. At least that's what I'm telling myself today.
Fucking coward!
Konrad! Konrad, get the kurtarıca!
Konrad, baron in caddede! Zaman çıkar kendin, ha?
If you're listening, Colonel, here's what happens now. I'm gonna kill every last one of your men, and then I'm gonna kill you. Sergeant Lugo is dead. For that, I will give no quarter. You brought this on yourself.